Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Almost at Cyber Psycho again. Because we're about to go after another one. Let's have a burrito. The eruption. Alright. It's very close. Is right here, and then we can go visit Claire. So this is your receptionist from Afterlife. I like Claire; she's pretty cool. Talk to her in a while. I don't have any idea why we're meeting her. Suppose they're gonna have a race or something. Oh, I thought what was walking was the Cyber Psycho. Now, when I was here before, I was very worried about him because I think the danger was very high.
About a massacre at a homeless camp. Send you the info I have so far, but it's pretty thin. You probably already gathered it's a Cyber Psycho. Oh, and I prefer if he didn't die.
I know. You prefer that they all don't die. Locate. Oh, he's not in here. He's I heard something. That was loud. All of a sudden it stopped. Yeah, I thought that was a door I could get into. What? He's found me? Well, I think the music came on a bit too early. It's making me paranoid as hell. Dead bum, unresponsive, no pulse, severe blood loss due to multiple lacerations. I have to find this first. Are we in combat? Is it? I am in combat. Turn that off. Oh, Getting crazy over here. Tamara Cosby? Turn that off. Turn it all off. What? Okay, hopefully we don't keep crashing like this. Turn on. So she must turn it on. Distracting her with it's not gonna work, huh? There's like two of them, right? Or does she? Oh, there is two. I wish I could turn it on. Like, turn it off now. Forever. Paolo. Alright, now turn it off. And turn it off. Now they're both off. We just gotta deal with her. Whoa. Oh, I was sneaking already. Be careful not to kill her. Oh, Regina, very angry. I know, I didn't need to do it then. Alright, don't crash, game. Don't crash. Please don't. I'm afraid even one hit would kill her. I don't know if it would. I can put a mod on this. Yeah, I don't want to increase crit chance. I hit X. Trying not to kill her will get me killed. One percent. Still alive? Good. Wow. That was kind of insane. Saving. Good. Let's put this away so I don't inadvertently hit her. I'll be taking that. And everything else. Is that coming from you? Is that coming from that? It's some kind of receiver? Well, we have to collect more information. You just hang out. Don't think you have much of a choice. A spunky monkey. Skill shard for quick hacking. Archive conversation with Fred Reed and Moore Jones. Fred Reed says, Moore, got a girl. Moore Jones says, congrats, Chum. Everyone deserves a little love and happiness. No, not that kind of girl. What kind, then? Someone tossed her in the sewer. Looks like a netrunner. Probably thought she was dead. Moore says, Chum, are you trying to get your butt zeroed? What? Leave her alone. This stuff never ends well. Fred says, nah, come on, that's just a superstition. I'm not being superstitious. Fred says, anyway, need some meds for her. You grab me something? She needs help. She's barely breathing. Moore says, should just take her to a ripper. No, should do it myself. No idea who's after her. Okay? Okay. So that's the girl that you found, I guess. Dead bums, lacerations. Trauma team cap with headset. Same. All these dead bums. And it's Paulo. That's Paulo. Wait, which one's Paulo? Unknown who the other one is. I thought this was another body. What?
Yo, my chumers, shroomers, and humors! Mr. Whitey here! Drop that milk toast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, sweet,
like a little
sweet
TV.
Speed!
Like I was like, who the hell's saying that? It was somebody else we had to fight. Why am I sneaking? Because I was trying to reach under for that. Under the tent to get that thing. Apparently there's more information. Oh, here we go. The truth about cyberpsychosis. Get this stuff. I've read the truth about cyberpsychosis before. There's stuff under these barriers. I hate that. Oh yeah, it's a can stuck into the middle of the concrete. Look at that. I cannot retrieve it. Archive conversation with Tamara Cosby and Tony Ludic. Read the shard, yeah I am. Tamara says, "Hey, Tony, remind you guys, that's who we just fought. Can you send some more stuff, please? Yesterday, I fell asleep in the tub and must have froze my fingers because I can't feel anything. Scanned all the Valentino's haunts and still can't find him. It's like Lely vanished into thin air. No digital traces, nothing." It's Lely. Tony says, "None at all? Maybe check at the dollhouse. But it's pretty hard to breach their sub. Maybe just give it a rest. He'll come back once he gets homesick. Maybe he just needs some space. Don't say I didn't warn you about the Valentinos. They're like that. One day they're processing their everlasting love, the next they disappear sin parola, and all you got left are some dirty socks." Tamara, spelled wrong, says, "Don't even try to pull that I told you so crap on me. You don't even know him, and you're putting him in a box with everyone else. And FYI, he does his own laundry." "Listen, these fingers are as good as dead now. Can you set me up with some Gannic implants?" Tony says, "All right, just relax and get some rest. I'll get what you need. Just promise me you get some shut-eye." So then, oh, she was looking for Lely, and then someone else found her in the sewer? All right, let's see what this says then. Oh, I'm hitting M for messages. Psycho was a... What'd she say here? "If this is a cyber psycho, it's pretty damn odd. Could be a netrunner. Can't quite rule out a remote attack. Still, what would they be looking for in an Arroyo bum camp? Something's off here. Pop over and check it out." Psycho was a young runner. Think she must have OD'd, then ducked outside at the last minute, afraid she'd be left to rot all alone. One of the bums from the camp took her in, but when she woke up, her mind was cracked. Guess she thought they kidnapped her. Who knows? Maybe there wasn't a thought at all between her ears, just a droning buzz. But anyway, she awaits your mystery treatment. It won't be easy to reverse what she went through, but I'm glad you didn't kill her. Nonetheless, with the right care, she might just get back up on her feet. Yeah. I think I only killed one. I'm glad to be done with that. Regroup. Who's regrouping? Oh, you guys are regrouping? I wasn't fighting you. I can fight you now, though. About scum or something? I think it's time for another burrito. Burrito! Where are they? I mean, it doesn't have to be a burrito. But it will be a burrito. Okay. These guys regroup before we even attack them. Gun over here somewhere. Okay. Sinner man. Beast and me. She's right here. Whoa. I'm like jumping all over the place here. Suspected crime activity over there. But we'll go talk to Claire first. But of course. I can't jump that. Gotta go around. Oh yeah, a pack of cigarettes. Smoke up, Johnny! And that's from a movie, yes. How you doing?
It's important! Important that you're good!
I'm good, man. I'm good. During the day? It's during the day. Come back. Who's Bill Sinnerman? Who's Bill Jablonski? I don't remember this stuff. You're right about one thing. This job from Wakako stinks to high heaven. Besides, you're above doing plain and old hit jobs. Probably no harm in talking to Bill Jablonski and seeing what his deal is. But if I were you, I'd take a hard pass. Well, I want to do all quests. You don't understand. How do we see? Oh, it's just after midnight. We got a lot of time to go still. All right, let's go check out the organized crime activity. What if it was disorganized crime activity? Like, they have no idea what they're doing. They're just stepping on each other's toes. Disorganized crime activity. Behind the wall, I guess?
Yes, that very same Yori Nobu.
Dispatcher!
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreave Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder.
Darius.
Kurt belongs to 6th Street Gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
Sounds good to me. That's a worker.
Huh?
Dead worker. Huh? You're next. Stop crashing.
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreave Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Hurt belongs to 6th Street Gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
Okie dokie. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. So many problems lately.
Better be scared. I'm coming.
I'm not scared. I'm killing you with impunity here. He found the body. I think. a surveillance camera. Oh, they're circling around me. Look at that crap. Oh. Oh, I got him.
Come on, don't drag this out.
He's over there. Okay. Cool, I got another.
What was that?
That was you dying. Observe. Job complete. Wow. Oh, I need my gun back out so I can get rid of these guys. To transport to the motel. £450 of benzoic acid, 100 pounds of acetanilide, 30 of those barrels. 2 centrifuges, a bag of agitators, 20 single-use hands, the cheap ones, corner lamps, well, it doesn't say how many of those, 2 vacuum pumps, 3 nitrous oxide tanks, and get those air filters. Bossy. Oh, yeah, now he's on fire. I sacrifice you to the elder gods. So dramatic. Whoops. Oh. Oh crap.